Let's make tracks.
Yeah, let's.
That's it.
What's what?
I've come up with a new recipe.
I could taste test for you.
Look where you're going!
Didn't mean to do that.
Rock and roll!
By you. Feels so sluggish.
Yeah.
Huh. All this land, not a soul in sight.
Just wild ones. Only things left in this side of the peak are varmints.
Cut it out, man!
Watch yourself, Noct!
I know.
And on we go.
Yep.
We're here.
So how's it going, boys? Wanna help out with some varmints? Drop on by whenever you're hungry. Everything in order?
Yep.
All right.
Ignis, pull over a sec.
Certainly.
It should be a nice change of pace.
Wow, they got a lot of different stuff here, huh?
That's how it works. Ignis, pull over a sec.
Certainly.
Huh.
That's what I call teamwork.
Octo, you're up! I'm impressed!
You know, you might be able to counter if you started carrying it.
How are we?
Getting by.
I'd like to wrap that up more quickly.
Hey, you want to watch where you're going?
What's the forecast?
Clear skies, with the temperature rising.
Nice. Ignis, pull over a sec.
Certainly.
Do we have to walk?
Everything in order?
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, what are you after this time? Pleasure doing business. I'll see you later.
Next time we go hunting, how about we head south of Longwife?
Why? So you can stop at the crow's nest again? I don't get it. The food's not that good.
I know, but there's something there that keeps me coming back.
Mm.
For our next story, Lady Luna Freya of Tenebrae has issued an official statement regarding the forthcoming treaty.
Words cannot express the joy in my heart on receiving word of this coming peace, nor the pride I take in my betrothal playing a part in this historic moment. On this joyous occasion, some have voiced cause for concern. The fear I will be unable to fulfill my duties as Oracle. Please rest assured, my marriage will not stand in the way of my calling. You will find me in your towns and villages, as you always have, and I shall continue to bless you all.
Lady Luna Freya will set forth from Tenebrae for her wedding ceremony in the coming days. Please be advised that during this time alone, her duties as Oracle will be suspended.
What's this scratch here? Don't look like my handiwork. A tough sucker like that must have seen his fair share of fights up till now.
Howdy. Just heard word of another lost tag. Don't know where you boys are headed, but would y'all mind picking it up if it's on your way? Boys, still hunting the good hunt?
Today. Till next time.
Everything in order?
Yep.
All right.
Ignis, pull over a sec.
Certainly.
Who's up for a hike?
Ready when you are, Ignis.
Off we go.
Let's.
I think I got a pebble in my shoe.
Take it out.
Yeah.
Enough time outdoors for one day.
Huh. Just give me a roof and a warm bed.
Yes, I suppose we've earned it.
Let's head on out.
Just being alive.
All right, another tag in the bag.
knocked. The roads are perilous at night. We'd best head back into town. I won't stop you, but there's a thin line betwixt bravery and stupidity.
Time to go.
All right.
Lights! What a relief.
Indeed. They ought to keep the demons at bay.
Dig into the garbage, gonna find some treasure, sell it and make money. Hey! Working up the sweat now, feeling pretty greasy, all covered in dirt now. Yeah. This is all worthless.
Kiss, it's Kenny Crow! Come on down to the Crow's Nest for a mouthful of happiness! Fly down to the original nest in Old Lestalem for a real treat! Nothing tastes better than what we make together at the Crow's Nest!
Thanks, boys. Reckon whoever this belonged to is real happy to know it's been found. Howdy. Oh, hey, it's y'all.
Fetch with saber tusks all day.
I wasn't playing. The suckers are just too fast.
Like Dave always says, there's a blade or bullet for every beast.
Yeah? Well, maybe I just want to do things my way.
It's rather dark out. You sure you can handle this?
I can see fine. Take a load off for a while.
Everybody out. Time to go. Everybody out. Do we have to walk? Time to go.
All right.
Who's up for a bite?
I'm done.
Yeah, broke a few bones in there.
Let me get this shot. Oh, love the lighting.
Program, renowned biological researcher Sonia Yeager.
Hey there, I'm taking on a serious topic this time around. Monster mutation.
What sort of mutation?
Well, recently we've observed several specimens not quite a tip off the old species, if you catch my drift. These abnormally strong creatures exhibit violent tendencies. Oh, you'll know if you find one. Just hope it doesn't find you first. They're a handful even for our hunters, so steer clear.
Some kind of bird. I'm big on birds.
Welcome. You boys must be hungry. These are some pretty tough customers. That's great. Think you're up to the task? Order whenever you're ready. Coming right up.
Bon appetit.
Thanks for your business.
Isn't there supposed to be a quarry around here?
Not anymore.
It's a shame, though.
They say it was a virtual mineral motherlode.
I could go for a cold one of these.
Welcome. You want something to eat? There's no wrong choice here. Can do.
Oh, yeah, here it comes.
Thanks for your business.
Time to go.
Here. Why now?
I don't know, and I don't want to find out.
Same here. I say we step on it.
This doesn't look too good.
Quite the formidable foe indeed.
You okay? Want to take a break?
I'm fine.
Come on. Break time. Break time!
Welcome. Can I take your order? This'll be tough. Good luck, boys.
I'll take care.
Everything in order?
Yep.
All right.
Want to hit up the crow's nest?
If you wish to put on weight, certainly.
Yeah, I know.
Let's go.
Sounds good.
Seems we found what we were looking for.
Fucked up!
I'm impressed.
It's nothing.
Alas, count on it.
Gladio, do it.
Try this!
Nice work, Gladio!
Try this! We're in for a fight.
Got more than we bargained for.
Locked rules!
No big deal.
Outstanding, Noct.
Yep.
Everything in order?
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
Let's up for a bite.
I could eat a horse.
Welcome. Welcome back. You want something to eat? Have a look at the menu. These are some pretty tough customers. Good luck to you. Order whenever you're ready. Sure, I'll bring that right out.
Bon appetit.
There's no wrong choice here. Can do. Thanks for your business.
Man, that smells good.
Ready for more?
You bet.
Let's hit it.
Simple formality.
One of those symbol of the peace deals.
So it's more like a marriage of convenience.
Her ladyship seems nevertheless amenable to the prospect.
And Noctier likes the idea.
What's that? I do?
Buzz off.
Temper, temper. And here we are.
Ugh, I'm all sticky and gross. Hey, this one's pretty good.
I know. I dig it too.
Not bad.
Not big on camping out, but can't complain about the food.
You flatter me.
Hey, I'm serious. Can you imagine?